1793. The French army is looking for a few good men.
Is that a sword you're holding, boy, or a spade? Perhaps farming would be a wiser vocation.
General Marcourt butchered people all over France in the name of liberty. Templars love this guy. The revolution wasn't moving quickly enough for Marcourt and his Templar conspirators.
Or de Molay.
So they planned a military coup. What Marcourt didn't know was that one of his Templar conspirators wasn't a Templar at all. Alexandre Dumas, military hero of the New Republic, friend of the Brotherhood. Dumas was hardcore. A war hero that stood alone against entire battalions. Napoleon compared him to a Roman hero. The tournament is Marcourt's play to recruit the best and brightest for his coup. Dumas' counter is to invite the assassins to compete. The winners of the tournament get to meet Marcourt in person. Win the tournament and kill the Templar conspirators.
Think you have what it takes, citizens? Step up and test your mettle.
Oh, you're not getting into that tournament without letters of permission. You can find some nearby, but they won't be easy to get.
Broken the law.
That's the last letter. Head over to the first event. Time for a little parkour demonstration. I want to see how far you can push it.
Citizens,
remember, you must collect the flags quickly before the next event begins.
They're so high!
Thank you.
surprised you smoked the competition in a climbing contest, but Marcor's looking for fighters. Let's give him what he wants.
Combatants, we are ready to begin. While we are testing your skill at combat, try not to kill each other. Save your blades and bullets for the enemy.
Okay, looks like you need to raise your team's flag while the other team tries to stop you. Good luck.
Thank you.
take you past the guards.
Congratulations, citizens! You have fought bravely! Follow me, warriors, and you will receive your honors. Seeing you fight reminds me of my days in the Free Legion. Good. The guards can't hear us now. It seems you were the right choice for our little plot. Markur is in there with some of his associates, and he doesn't suspect anything. This traitor needs to be removed for the safety of the revolution.
Men like you, citizens, in the French army. The revolution is in danger, but not from its foreign.
That's a wrap. Probably time to get out of there.
There's no man I have to look at. I'm smelling
the revolution is safer with Markur gone.